International Naturopathy Organization is dedicated to promote naturopathy among the public, among the deserving people of the country who needs a lot of help. Today, our society is being polluted with bad air, bad water, very bad food, and stressful environment. To combat all those situations, we need proper guidance, proper education, and International Naturopathy Organization is in the service of it. So we are very happy to be associated in our mission in Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, and Dr. Raju is very much helpful for us as a part of us. He is ready to promote it in Andhra and Telangana. We have a few of our friends in Andhra also, Dr. Ramarao. So I thank all of them for their great support. And today I'm so happy to be Dr. Raju in promotion of naturopathy. And also, I invite all of you on 21st to partake in the International Yoga Day, which is achieved by the great effort of our Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. Wish you all the best. And I convey my regards on behalf of our chairman of International Naturopathy Organization, Sri J.P. Agarwal, who is a dedicated naturopath and a great personality. Thank you, one and all.